Hi guys, quite an usual part for you today. It is written fuel summation unit. So it is a small cockpit panel you can see for aircraft with those fittings. And it is from a Boeing 727 made in 1980 by Simmons Precision. Virgin, Vermont. It is Boeing part number 1060520-60, serial number 235. So it is just a box for putting in either onto a mechanics panel cockpit or maybe into an avionics bay somewhere. Aircraft. So there's just one plug on it, one regular multi-pin plug, one access panel here, which by the way you cannot access when the panel is fitted in place. So as it is written fuel summation unit, we can assume it is some kind of computing unit for adding together the amounts of fuel available in the several tanks in the aircraft, but in fact it seems it is not exactly this. If I open it, as you can see, we have not computing power at all in it. We have a bunch of trim pots, so I believe they are for fine-tuning of fuel level sensors. You know what is the real amount of maximal fuel available, and you set the sensor in order it shows you the correct amount, or something like this. So you can see the quite weird construction here. We have two metal pins here holding together the boards. It is quite unusual, this thing. The box is just an empty box with a rails for the PCBs. So the top PCB has just a few transistors on these trim pots. And this must be precision resistors, I believe. And the lower one has some kind of toroidal transformer with more transistors and some caps here. And small diodes. And it is all a big Sprague, excuse me, capacitor here, 500 volts by the way. And it is odd what we have in it. It is quite weird. You can see the very nice metal part at the back here. So I have no additional info. I did browse. Hundreds and hundreds of aircraft cockpit photos, and never seen it in a situation. So I believe it is into a cargo bay or avionics bay somewhere in the aircraft. And it is for sure it is a pretty vintage, so maybe it was not used for long. I do not remember from where I got it. I got it from eBay, from yes, from a US seller on eBay, who sells lots of scrap aircraft parts. He is located in one of the big scrap yards in US. And I believe this part was from an Argentine aircraft or Peruvian aircraft or something like this. I must have paperwork for it somewhere. So. The inside are in quite nice condition by the way, but quite disappointing because I was expecting to have some computing power in it with vintage ICs and so on, but no. It is just analog stuff. But it is quite a nice little box by the way. Not easy to pack together. No, yes, no, yes. Okay, so thanks for watching. Bye bye.